Back from prison camps in Russia come these men of Alsace-Lorraine. Forced into the German army, Paul Finck and his companions were taken prisoner when Germany fell. For many years, Madame Mellinger has waited for the return of her son, Paul, who was 16 when the Germans took him. And at the war memorial, the freed men remember those comrades who didn't live to see this day. These have returned, but for how many thousands has freedom yet to come?